Now, at low heat, we heat up some extra virgin olive oil. This is a signature dish by Chef Matthew. By most people, it's described as very delicious. In this dish, we are going to use Gorgonzola cheese, which is one of the strongest cheeses out there. We let this simmer until all the cheese has melted, also a chemical change. We then boil some water and then add some dried pasta. And this is it, pasta di formaggio. And this is a heterozygous dish. The